So, with all the discoveries that you track every month, what's one from the past few years that you think really deserves more attention?
So it's a pretty common refrain in archaeological circles that Roman concrete is like the be-all end-all. And what's the secret to Roman concrete? It's lasted for so long. It seems to be self-healing, but we haven't been able to figure out exactly what it is. There was theories that some of it was to do with some of like the volcanic ash that was mixed into it, but nobody had been really able to figure out how to reproduce it exactly. And there are no records of the recipe or anything. And so there was some people at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology a few years ago that did a study and discovered that it's not actually this volcanic ash that makes it special and self-healing. It's these things called lime clasts, and they come from the process of making like the lime for the concrete. And they have been overlooked the whole time as inclusions, and they thought that they were just because of maybe a less refined process for making the concrete. But actually, when they did this experiment, they found that these clasts, they would show up in the concrete, and then when there were cracks, the cracks would tend to run through them, and then you'd get water running through those cracks, which would dissolve the lime and transform it into calcite, which would essentially heal the crack. It would heal the concrete. It's self-healing concrete, which is massive. Like that, the implications of that is huge.